This video will show you how to add table headers to your data tables. Table headers help organize the data into groups. First, go to the D2L course page you want to edit and choose the Edit tool from the Actions menu. Then put your cursor in one of the table cells you want to mark up as a table header. Then click on the drop-down menu next to the table icon in the toolbar and choose Table Cell Properties. The Table Cells Properties window will pop up. In the Cell Type field, click on the drop-down list and select Header. Next, in the Scope field, click on the drop-down list and select Call. If you were making headers for rows instead of columns, you would do the same steps but change the drop-down list in the Scope field to Row. If you want to make all of the cells in this row into headers, you can choose Update All Cells in this Row from this last drop-down menu field. When you are done, click Update. You will know you have successfully changed the row to table headers because the look of the table cells will change. Remember to click Update to save your changes.